This could be the race of the night. Look for Mike Landry to be very quick on the front half here. 23, 9-0 last night for 7 miles on the first 50. Second best butterflies for Carson Foster and Andrew Selzgar at 25-19. And Andrew wasting no time here, establishing himself with a 23.77, even faster on the first 50. 25-10 for Kenny Smith in second. He's been 157.61, setting the best time in the city. That's Max Gilbert's next night with Foster in 4 and Rocky in 6. Michael Andrews out in the 53.09, checking the split now at 153.06. Two a little longer than pace. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we need to get up. Thank you.